Cataract Basin, Gwinn, Michigan.
2019. It's Wednesday.
The 14th.
I think it's the 14th.
And it's 1:03. It is the 14th.
Okay, because like these days, I'm like, okay, I work on such and such a day, and this is what happened, and that was on that day. So, and that was 4 days ago, so 1, 2, 3, 4.
Tortuga. Did you see something?
Yep. I used a sharp object. Am I allowed to babble randomly about stuff I'm seeing?
Oh no, this was supposed to be...
sharp object.
I thought these were sliced pretzel buns.
It says
soft pretzel burger buns, and burger buns you assume are...
But they are not GMO, and they're nut-free, and something else was listed on there. I have a sharp, or a straight edge.
Well, they look good. I've never had them before.
So. I think I like pretzel buns because they're chewy. Sure. I'm assuming you want it like a normal bun and not just like stabbed in half. I'm glad I grabbed the multi-tool out of my purse. I was like, you know, you never know when you're going to need to cut something. I'll just bring this.
Well, I meant to bring the tripod for my tripod walking staff.
Right.
And my pocket knife, but I forgot it.
I don't get all the way to the middle, but I got a decent amount. This is what happens when you have at least a little bit of a rec education. You're like, well, maybe I should just bring this on the off chance. Like, I have a bandana, just in case I have to tie a sling, which... you know, bandanas are kind of small for.
Yeah.
Babble, babble.
I want bologna and salad.
Okay.
Two slices of it.
Okay.
Let's go with one slice of it.
Am I allowed to pull the red thing off my teeth, or do you prefer using fingers?
I don't think.
Okay. Nibble.
I want them layered with the cheese.
So loud.
And we'll top it with pretzel. Or with them.
Pringles.
Pringles.
Mmm. It's going to turn into a horrible disaster, and there aren't any dragonflies to take care of it. Nope, because if I say it, they'll show up and start biting. Any of those. Oh, cheese. Rescue cheese. Yeah. I love you.
Okay,
now we got it on camera.
Wind is blowing my fingers away.
Isn't there? There's a song, an old one, something about eat your soda crackers or the wind blows them away.
Never heard it.
It's something I learned in like grade school. A Gold Rush song.
The pretzel buns are exactly the same size as the bologna and stuff. And the provolone cheese.
It's certified vegan. Wow.
I just grabbed them because it's a pretzel. I didn't grab it because it's other crap.
What?
But what's funny is nut-free and all the other stuff is on there, but they were sitting right next to the other bread that was had nuts in it.
At least it's in a package.
That 13 seed or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Well, seeds and nuts are slightly different. But oat nut bread.
13 grain has nuts in it.
I pen.
The one I was sitting next to did.
It might have been like walnut and
I had tree nuts. Pine nuts or whatever.
that one's an interesting one, because pine nuts are so far, like with trees, you have the like angiosperms and the gymnosperms. And maples and oaks and stuff are angiosperms, and gymnosperms are stuff like, did I have that right? Pine are nuts. Like the pines and stuff. And that goes way back when they split.
I want to know who takes all the time to tear apart all the pine cones to get to the nuts. Do they have hired squirrels in there to do it?
They put them on drugs so they're like hyped up even more. So they're like, you don't even see their arms move. They're just like, or maybe they just pay them in peanuts and give them caffeine.
Red squirrels on Coca-Cola.
Right. Five-hour energy or something.
Red squirrels on Mountain Dew.
We're being stalked by a chickadee. I can't see it yet.
You might want to pull your kayak up a little higher. It's rocking.
Yeah, but the chickadee's watching it for me. It's right over there.
Yeah.
Scared a damn good fly.
Next time, bring some hot sauce.
Okay. I did not remember.
I should have asked the deli party if they had any hot sauce packets. I didn't want to buy a whole bottle of mustard just for their lunch.
Yeah. I mean, I could have been out here drinking from it.
No.
Then again, any DNR that went by would be like, all right, we are going to check on them because there's something wrong with that one. Oh, she's drinking mustard. Ew. The provolone is getting very soft because it's in the sun. Come here, cheese! I get upset when something stands between me and my cheese. Nature spice? Oh, thank you. I would not be on any baking show making a little pinwheel cookies or anything like that. Looking tidy. I cannot roll a sandwich. That works just as bad as the other way. Your camera would be great for cloud watching.
I'm on the fence about these pretzel buns. The texture and fluff and the feel of it with the pretzel outer part is perfect.
Right.
Because it doesn't stick to you and it doesn't get all crumbly. The texture and the fluff about it is absolutely perfect for a sandwich. Mm-hmm. The size and shape, perfect for a sandwich because it fits exactly the meats and stuff that we bought.
There's got to be something really wrong with it after that point, though.
The flavor is... I'm not too sure about the flavor. Everything else is about great. Everything about it is perfect, except it's got this weird flavor to it. It could be because of the mix of the Pringles with the bun.
You're getting two different, like...
I think the Pringles and the bun are conflicting tastes.
Yeah.
And you still got white stuff all over your face. You need to rub it all in.
Okay.
It's all over your ear.
Oh.
You're not gonna get burned.
Good. That was the plan. My ears keep getting itchy, because I've always kind of skipped them with sunscreen. I've been, like, wiping it off and, like, yeah, there's hair and hats, you know, and they're small. And then they kept getting itchy, and I'm like, maybe I'm getting sunburned. Let's put some sunscreen on those things.
Product placement ad.
We're not leaving! No trash.
Gonna eat all four.
Oh, it is kind of a weird brand.
Dr. Pepper, Dark Berry.
That's such a and then they put it in like an orange container.
Yeah, I don't understand the orange. I think that's for the advertisement for Fandango is the orange part. Dr. Pepper, Dark Berry
like
is the blue label.
It's like a soft pretzel.
Yeah, it's exactly what it is.
It's
Eddie.
Salt.
It says. Pretzilla soft pretzel.
It needs so much salt. I almost want to eat it without the... I think I'm putting the cheese but not the meat on it. Now that I've, like,
the meat has salt in it.
Yeah, but it also tastes like...
But yeah, it does need pretzel salt.
That's what I think is going on, is it needs pretzel salt, and then it'll be like... My brain won't be going like, there's something missing. There's
or
something
mustard.
Missing.
Mustard or pretzel salt.
Ew. You put mustard on your... Shut up.
Pretzels... Mustard and pretzels are like... designed for each other.
Mustard?
Yeah.
You want to go? Weirdos. I know. Somebody sent me a text.
How could you not like mustard on pretzels?
I guess, but they'd have to be crunchy. But the mustard would soak in and get them like
the warm, soft pretzels.
The sunscreen
with
on
mustard.
Leg.
Like spicy brown mustard. Or honey Dijon mustard.
I've seen too many things that color.
Pardon me, do you have any grape poupon?
Again, I've seen way too many things that color. I'd be like, I'm gonna eat that.
Okay, don't ruin that.
It's so weird that you have such a weird stomach about stuff. I only want one slice! Alright, well then I'm stuck with two because they're not coming apart. Hello, aunt. Interesting, how did you get out here? Alright, do I put on the salami?
You tunneled under the lake. Came up on the island.
That's a really intense ant after our picnic.
Probably earned it then.
Yeah.
Probably blew in off the wind, rode a camel's back, moose back, hitched a hike with the alligator.
A big kayak out of like commercial.
That too.
And they use little maple seeds.
It hopped
like
on a raft on a log.
Maple seeds for sale.
Mm-hmm. It's marooned. Give them some food.
I hate to admit, but there's some crumbs that fall off on the cutter. We have completely tampered with this environment. It is no longer pristine and sterile. However, I do not have any tardigrades. But then again,
so there are bears on the moon now.
Well, they're not technically bears. That's like...
barren name.
Yeah, that's it.
They crash landed their spaceship on the moon and now it's covered in bears.
I wonder if the gummy bears were involved.
No. They're always involved in it. How do you say their name? Tardigrade?
Tardigrade
bear.
Water bear? Or tardigrade.
Water bears. They're trying
I like
to seed
it. It
the planet.
Like soft
I'm trying to seed the galaxy with water bears.
Maybe they have like mind control.
Okay. I don't want the rest of these chocolate Pringles.
Am I supposed to
I can only handle so many Pringles.
Man, they're like...
It's not like Ruffles or something where you can't eat just one. Pringles, you can eat about five or six and then you're done.
Pringles just turn into that wonderful mashed potato in your mouth.
The flavor, I mean, the texture and everything's fine. It's just, I guess it's a lack of grease or something. I don't know.
No, I don't like... These are just not salty.
No, they're salty. They're very salty to me.
Mm. I guess I'm expecting a lot more salt.
It doesn't matter Pringles at all. Pringles, period. I can't eat very many Pringles. They're just... I can handle
four or five. You eat that chocolate stuff, though. Sorry. Chocolatey flavored candy.
Yeah. That has nothing to do with chocolate.
But it is like a food that isn't a food.
I wish Doritos came in a can like that, stacked nicely and everything. Give me a can of, that is,
like tennis balls.
No, those cans of, the one chip challenge chip. The Pocky chips. But you put them on a layered in a can like that, so you get a bunch of them, not just one.
Oh. They could do an upgrade to like the 5-chip challenge and then 15-pack for a party. How many of your friends can you convince to eat it at one time?
Alright, let's pack up. You ready? About done with hunt?
Yeah.
Alright, turn this off. Talk to you later.